do you do it? One positive aspect this pandemic has brought about for me is the fact that it gave me time to cultivate certain hobbies that I had entirely given up on, one of them being henna art, my favorite. So for today's episode, I'm going to walk you guys through a very simple design that I feel like anyone can do with a little bit of practice. So I hope you guys really enjoy.